thin, seasoned, and flour-coated chicken gets drenched in egg wash, then coated in Italian seasoned breadcrumbs, fried to a nice crisp, slathered in their house-made marinara sauce, topped with mozzarella cheese, Parmesan, and basil, and slid into the oven. While that melts, they plate up some spaghetti with their house-made marinara. On goes that cheesy chicken parm, the rest of that sauce, more Parmesan, and basil. The chicken Parmesan from Wahizza in New Jersey.